have your attention for a moment? Put that coffee down. Let's talk about something important. Because we're adding a little something to this month's sales contest. As you all know, first prize is a Cadillac Eldorado. You want to see second prize? Second prize, a set of steak knives. Third prize is you're fired. Somebody should stand up and strike back. Somebody should do something to them.
The hell exists on this earth?
Yes.
What can you do?
I gotta tell you, I'm ready to do the Dutch.
I know what I'll do. I'll go out and rob everybody blind and go to Argentina.
You think you're a thief?
We're just talking.
We are?
Yeah, we're just speaking about it.
Speaking about it is an idea. We're not actually talking about it.
No.
It's a robbery.
It's a robbery?
No.
And what is it we're so afraid of?
All you need, a little boost.
Tonight is the thing.
So be it.
What happened?
We had a slight burglary.
Criminals come and they take, they steal the phones.
They stole the phones, they stole the...
You robbed the office.
Oh, sure, I robbed the office. Oh, sure.
You did that?
Will you get out of here?
How can you talk to me that way?
Are you talking to me?
Well, I talk to the police, I get nervous.
You know who doesn't?
Who?
Thieves.
What's your name?
Al Pacino, Jack Lemmon, Alec Baldwin, Ed Harris, Alan Arkin, from the Pulitzer Prize winner, Glengarry Glen Ross.
This is how we keep score, the beat.